సచివాలయంలో ఎలక్ట్రిక్ మొబిలిటీ స్టేక్ హోల్డర్స్ తో మంత్రి నారా లోకేష్ సమీక్ష సమావేశం నిర్వహించారు. ఎలక్ట్రిక్ వాహనాల తయారీ కంపెనీలు, బ్యాటరీ తయారీ కంపెనీలతో భేటీ అయ్యారు మంత్రి నారా లోకేష్. ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్లో ఎలక్ట్రిక్ వాహనాల వినియోగం పెంచడం కోసం తీసుకురావాల్సిన చర్యలు, తక్కువ ఖర్చుతో ఎలక్ట్రిక్ వాహనాలు వినియోగించే విధంగా తయారు చేయడం, నూతన పరిశోధనలపై చర్చించారు లోకేష్.
Across these platforms, and that's why I think it's a large opportunity.
I think the car side is a manufacturer. He will standardize. Once you standardize, he will make everything to that, you know, size and.
No, sir. Even now, if you see, the Japanese industry standardized specifies certain dimensions. So everybody follows that. Like, you also can have a situation where the specification is
maybe less than that for ultra fast charging. But when society is used to 5 minutes of refueling, that's what they're kind of coming back to.
Because as you think of infrastructure, as you think of the solutions you take, it needs to be holistic.
Second part is, by doing this with today's renewable energy pricing and what Andhra Pradesh, we can integrate the energy structure in here and we create new businesses. So the swappable technologies really allow you to do this. Today, for example, the solution we're looking at, the same one can be used for a industry to come in a much quicker manner. It allows us to change her. The same thing on buses. The same number of us in reasonable volumes. You can get vehicles to be the same price.
Every vehicle in Andhra Pradesh by 2030 going electric. You can actually link energy, link the solution, link the concerns you had for shared mobility. And there's an intersection of shared mobility and energy and how we look at the infrastructure coming together.